We'll see how she leaves today at Trevite from the at the two box. She's in the market again, 350 book, 360 tote. We know she's fleet-footed if she finds early. Round it comes, set and ready, the Delhi Sports Bar. And away we go, getting away nicely up wide. There was Onderquest inside of runners. There we got Bombshell Blonde. Wider still. There we go. Junk Mail. Botany Esme looks for room. That's followed there by Aramis. Further back in transit there. Token Jasper. Angar Magic. Trevite last. Moving off the rail. Junk Mail will get a run through along the inside from Onderquest. And up they come. Junk Mail, Onderquest, Bombshell Blonde. Then we go to Botany Esme. Followed back there now by Token Jasper. Aramis. Further back still. Angar Magic. Miss away in your last home, Trevite. Junk Mail. Two together, Wayne and Trace going extra good once again. 18.59 the clip today, too nice. Eight to beat the seven, home in 14.06, 8.73. And the six here in the event. And you just see the seven move off the rail, swinging in, gave it the look the rail then, didn't it? Junk Mail took the advantage. And he's been too strong, got there a length and three quarters by one length. Good stats off the white and shows it again today. 4.53 the first section, too. There as they come in, you can see the seven in front here on the quest and stayed off the rail all the way. And getting underneath there now is Junk Mark. Big gap, took it nicely. Tucked in behind, there was a three in Bombshell Blonde, and the six there, Botany Esme. One and three.